In this question, we have to tell that how many electrons per second flow if it takes 5.8 minutes to warm the formula.